looks like the valve
after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Still haven't...
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If
this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Not seeing any more fuses up here.
Destroy that tank.
My eyes. Help me.
Thank you.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for.
Infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
Thank you.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us.
Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. out what they know. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. soldiers. Something awful happened here. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort. Maybe I can find Konstantin's prisoner. He must know something.
Thank you.
these markings? They're not Russian. Warning, maybe? Intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.